Albuquerque Isotopes try for their fourth straight win on the road in Oklahoma City against the Redhawks. Bottom of the first, the Redhawks take the lead off the base hit to right field. It's 1-0 OKC. But in the top of the third, Jerry Sands gets all of this one straight away to deep center field for the home run. The Isotopes beat the Redhawks 4-3 and are now 11 games over .500, winners of four straight games.